Pardon?
I have like 90, I think.
Jerk. Hey, what's
and
up, guys? Good. Hey, what's up, guys? It's me here. Today I'm here with Def, and we're gonna be driving our Aventadors around for fun, I guess. Probably drifting. I'm not sure what exactly we're gonna be doing. Maybe if one of our friends joins cops. I knew you guys like that. And I customized my tuning all the way to drift, cause why not? Suggest what we should do in the comments. And yeah, let's go. Okay. Alright, where do you want to go?
Try to keep up. I short.
You mean keep, like, tag you or keep up?
I guess you can say tag.
Bro, I cannot do this with this tuning. Oh my gosh.
Okay.
The overdrift. I overdrift everything. Like, I don't even have to hit my... I don't have to hit any buttons at all. Ah, oh, see? I tried to turn there. Oh, you little jerk. Got you.
Oh, that stupid car won't move.
Bro, I'm changing my tuning. Oh, and by the way, guys, this is not the tuning setup that I am saying that I can't show y'all. That is on this car right here, my Nissan. It's my drifting car because, you know, when you're drifting, speed does not matter. It's actually $27,000. It's actually pretty cheap. So let's do this, oh, wait, nope.
I'm thinking about some little plays on Minecraft.
Please don't. That
Why?
Game is cancer.
Why?
That game is cancer. Honestly.
Why?
Because it's just, it just is.
Because you can't afford it?
No, I can, trust me, I have $250, but no, I just don't want to at all.
And I have $1,313.
Do you have to be better than me at everything? I mean, seriously?
Yep. Come to the gas station, someone's here.
Oh, you get on one side, I'll get on the other.
Okay. Okay, I'm backing up in the room. Hold up.
Oh no,
Hey.
he's pulling forward. He's pulling forward. Or no, or did you bump into him? Oh, he left. What a little girl. Pansy.
He saw that cruiser and he was like, nope.
Alright, what do you want to do?
Head to the gas station and so, to the garage so we can end up going out.
So what?
Head to the garage so we can end up going out.
I feel like a jerk doing this.
Ooh, do it. Join.
Oh, it's a drifters. Let's go. Oh, he's in the same car as us.
You sure?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, stay with the group. Oh, just stay with the group.
Oh, come on.
I'm thinking about backing
out. Oh, she goes so slow. No. Me and you stay together.
Oh. Are you coming or what?
Yeah. Well, it failed.
Oh, I would have gotten so many drift points, but you left me. I'm backing out of this, bro. I can't do this.
I got 21,000 right now.
Oh, I just backed out.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Bitch. Boosh.
Hey, I'm gonna go do remastered if you wanna join.
I don't have the suspension.
Bro, it... Oh, I forgot. It's Amy's mission. Crap. Does it say... Oh, I have an idea. 1 second. One second. I have an idea.
And I'm on 56 on build. Matthew.
Yeah.
I'm gonna play some Minecraft.
Are you being serious or no?
Yeah, I gotta go troll some people.
Are you being serious right now?
Yeah, that's the only reason why I play Minecraft, is to troll people.
Don't play it, bro. I'm looking up what.
Dude,
which.
I'm gonna greet people.
I'm looking up which mission you need for it.
I gotta greet people. I'll play with you in about 2 hours, I guess.
Thank you. Well, that just happened, guys. Not sure what to think about that. Wow. Oh crap. Well, that took a while. Oh, please tell me they're all ahead of me. Yes. All except for one. Oh crap. Okay, whew, that was close. Thank you. Bro, I just got the same amount of drift points in like a 2-yard turn. Oh my gosh, I just lost all that because someone felt like being a jerk. It's great. Oh, thanks, guys. That's very nice of you. I'm so nice. I definitely won that one. Piece cake. Now, I'm tempted to do speedless, but I kind of don't want to. I don't know what to do though. What's up, Zane? You want to leave? One second, guys. Sorry for the blue screen. Alrighty, guys, I'm back.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, my drift on this was horrible. Oh, I lost it almost. I will beat one of you. Or two. We're not talking about that drift either. No, I almost got in first both ways. Crap. So close, so close. No, another friend just hopped online. Let's see who it is. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Yep, that's him. Okay. Dang it. Why did it have to be him? Seriously, my target is 4,000 on that drift. That's depressing. Done. Now let me get a record or attempt to. Wow. That's depressing. Hello, Pats. How you doing, bro? I'm doing pretty good. Yeah. I like your explanation of how you got your Lamborghini. It's interesting. That's how I got mine. I saved up for a Porsche with my first car, and then I sold my, I sold the first car I got, and then, that's how I got this, and then, I recently sold my Porsche, because I was planning on buying another car, but I did not. Who's Big Dog? Do you know who Big Dog is? Why? Oh, I see what you mean by. Oh, okay. I see what you're saying. You're saying that after I mute him, which I just did. After I mute him, he will leave of boringness. He's playing Madden, I don't even know why he joined us. Yes. I'm more of a Need for Speed fan than I am Madden, because I don't play Madden that often. Which is... Alrighty. Solid G, bro. You do you, bro. You do. Oh, I got a viewer. Great. Do you like drift races? You don't? Why is that? Why do you not like them? Hey guys, y'all can join up if y'all want on me and him. Oh, he left. Never mind. Just kidding. I've gotten 23 views once. That was like one of the best moments of my life. How many subs? Well, that's strange. Usually subs just watch them, you know what I mean? After this race, you're gonna have 3, just so you know. Have you ever drifted and gotten like a really high score and then lost it by tapping a wall? It's so annoying because you're using a Lamborghini and you're going too fast. That's what I use for my drifting, is my Lambo. Don't know why, but I do. I have another car that... Same. My head's 1,083. I made it. bought a drifting car and tuned it perfectly for drifting. That's funny. It's not. It's actually a pretty bad car. The slower the car, the better the drifting. Yeah, and he says, oh my gosh, you're so cool, but they're really not. Oh yeah. See, now if you have a fast car for drifting, you don't get as much points because the drift ends faster because you're going across it in a faster way, if you know what I mean. But also at the same time, it's worse. Because with fast cars, you know how you can, a lot of people buy the Aventador, and then they, after they buy it, they customize it to where they swerve side to side and drifts. You can't do that in slow cars. Because you're not going fast enough. So there's also a problem there. But my drift car, I'm not showing my, anybody besides my friend, because it's me and him, mine and his personal, drift tune. So, I, like, shut off my streams when I customize it and stuff like that. All right. See you later, man. Hmm.